Hey guys, Scott and Bev with Tread and Trail. As you may be able to tell, we are wheeling today. We're going to join our Jeep group out in one of their favorite areas on the west side of Central Florida, called Tanglewood and Redgate, which is, I don't know that those are official names, but that's what we call them. So again, thanks for joining us. Sit back, enjoy the ride, get a little dirty with us, and we'll see you in the woods.
Like you can follow me everywhere.
Because we can.
Along the trail is an obstacle so gnarly I took to calling it Satan's anus, because you wouldn't want to pass through it. But Joe stepped up amongst all the naysayers and said he'd go.
Yeah, put your lockers on.
Yeah, that way also.
Yeah, don't know.
He's gonna show you guys all up.
Yeah, that driver fender there's a quick stop. Yeah, you can vent out.
And once Joe opened it up, everybody wanted to play in it.
Yeah, you really suck at following directions.
Up to this point in the day, participation in any challenge was optional. For from here on out, the single track through the dense overgrowth would require each of us to complete each and every obstacle we encounter.
You hit the tree.
No, I don't want to get that close to this edge.
Okay.
I didn't use my brakes all the way down the hill. Hug the tree, hug the tree.
Hugged it.
We've all become tree huggers in our old age.
Oh shit, here we go.
This is where the spike was coming out of the tree.
That side, right. That's why we go this way. All right, hold on, big step. Skinny pedal. Got him.
towards that tree.
I know.
Going down.
At the top of the hill, or the top of the first hill. Yeah, I did too, and then I just came on around.
Nice recovery.
We'll be right back.
Let go.